say, but she didn't perhaps have the edge tonight in the performance, which would capture some of the better marks.
It really hasn't happened to the Canadian skaters here at the Olympics, and I don't know why. They just, they've come in flat.
Well, I felt that Brian Pocar was really outstanding in his final performance, as well as Lorna Whiten and John Dowding.
Okay, here we go with our next competitor, and very interesting story here with Stoffik Binder from Austria. He's in fifth place at the moment. He's growing up rather quickly, he's very tall. He said to change his style to skate with that body.
We spoke a lot the other day during the short program about her unusual style with the free leg during the jumps. You can watch for it here on the triple salchow attempt, which became a double salchow. You never know when you step out there what's going to happen. And all the planning in the world sometimes doesn't pay off.
Oh. Andy, do the judges ever go and watch performers in practice?
Absolutely. It's almost required, I think, to become familiar with the quality and standard of skating and to become familiar with your competitors. They are not encouraged, certainly, to prejudge the competitors, but you can really tell from practice who's ready and who isn't. The competitors are on display from the time they arrive until the time they go home.
Austria's 18-year-old champion, Claudia Christoffik Binder, seventh in the Europeans this year, seventh in the world last year. She finished 16th in the last Olympics. Delightful slow portion.
And her final double salchow jump to the ending stop.
Claudia Christoffik Binder from Austria, Vienna, Austria.
My audience barometer didn't work. It's a good response. I think it's a 5-2, 5-4,
5-3, 5-4, 5-3, 5-5, and a 5-4.
You know, that burns me up when I look at those marks, because Ken Karen at least attempted the triple toe loop, and she gets marks of 5-0 and 5-1 when Binder, who is higher in the compulsories, walks away without an attempt to triple anything.
An artistic impression, 9 straight 5-5s.
Well, she certainly had lovely style. No one could question that. But when you look at those technical merit marks, ugh.